I'm Coach Mike, and I'm here to talk to you about getting active. We're just going to turn the dial up plus one, okay? So we're not trying to do too much too fast. We just want to build goals that are obtainable that we can get into for the next 42 days. All right, guys, so here are some bodyweight exercises we can do with some different variations depending on where you are. So get in a nice high plank position. Down, up, whole body moving together. If you're not there yet, we can drop the knees. Same thing, up and down. We can do the plyometric push-ups. Another bodyweight exercise will be lunges. Keep that front shin pretty close to vertical and body nice and tall and erect. Nice soft landings on these. Again, dropping that back knee, keeping that body nice, tall, and erect. So if you're not active right now, let's just get up. Let's be active. Let's take a walk, see how many steps we can get, and then try to make a goal for that every day for those 42 days.